See where my elbows are in tight. Okay, the walk out, drive up. Elbows are still in tight. Okay, I did a little step under. Boom. You lock them with the hips of the gable grip, pull them up. Pressure in. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk this way, drive up into his leg at a 45. Coming up, putting my elbows in. Boom. Pull them in. Work the pass, okay? I don't care how you pass, but really being mindful of where the position of your elbows are relative to his legs and whatnot as you drive up is super important.
Thank you.